We are from EQ Magazine and today we have Mr. Rakesh Khanna with us from SMA. Hello, sir.
Hello.
How does SMA manage to stay up to date with the fast changing Indian market, sir?
Well, we have been in India for the last 8 years and we have a large customer base and a large installation base. We have crossed an installation of 3.5 gigawatt and we are very much engaged in utility and commercial segments. And from our large customer base, we understand what are the needs of the customers, what are their plans for the future, and accordingly we keep a track on some of the Indian policies and the related frameworks, and that's how we learn about the Indian market and then plan our approach for the market.
Okay. So what is your present scale of operations in India?
Well, we are a full-fledged setup in India. We not only sell, we support our installations and products, and we have 6 warehouse for spare parts. We have a finished good warehouse in a trade free zone which is available for customers to buy products at short delivery notice, and they can then pay the duty clearances depending on what is applicable for their projects or installations. And that is how we have been working and supporting the Indian market.
Solid Q has seen a great sales response across India. What points played a major role in the success of this inverter?
Well, Solid Q is a good example of how we have been integrating ourselves with the Indian customers and the Indian market. In the last few years, our customers have explained us the features they want, especially in terms of earthing features, in terms of multiple MPPT features and related applications. And also they have been explaining us the price points which are needed in the market for them to use a quality product. So all these activities have helped us to make this product, and we are now seeing the results of that we have sold more than 100 megawatt in the last 2 quarters in the Indian market.
Where is the Indian solar market heading in the next 5 years?
Well, according to us, it's a very positive growth for the Indian market. The government framework is there. The intent of the many developers and the financing companies are there. And we expect that there will be large positive scale of business which will happen in the Indian market, and accordingly we are also very upbeat, and we are improving our approach and our sales support to grow with the Indian market.
So what is your view on the government of India's target of 100 gigawatt by 2022?
Well, I think it's a known fact that the target is very good. It's a positive approach. Yes, when you have such targets, there can be few hurdles, but once they are brought to the notice of the government, we find that they are getting cleared one at a time. We see some new hurdles which keep coming from time to time, and I think that input is there also with the government. If they can come up with a framework which is sustainable and which can be active for a few years, that will really help to meet that target what Government of India is planning.
Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being with us.
Thank you very much. Enjoy talking to you.